to develop a new type of lighting that started 15 years ago in their basement. Lighting is not the only environmental issue that Mike and Diane focused their attention on. They are currently focused on re-engineering and designing their lighting housing fixtures to be green, and of course, this beautiful green building.
To all of your team, your management team, all of the employees of Full Spectrum Solutions, congratulations. This is an amazing, amazing day. Now, you may not know this, you'll hear it in the news tomorrow or later tonight. This has been a pretty good day for jobs in our area. There are two projects that received American Recovery and Reinvestment Act funding, energy efficient, actually wind energy projects, one right in Jackson, Michigan, to create new jobs. Another one just a little bit north of here. So you are in the right space at the right time, and I'm proud to be a part of it.
Spectrum as a partner, an associate, an occasional teacher, and also a friend. It's really exciting to be here and see this commitment from the talent and the team making this new facility and this new team really happen.
What we had to do to build this building is when the economy took a nosedive about 4 months later, I had all these people still working for me. And guess what? We turned them into builders. So what you're about to see, the factory, this office, especially this room, was built and designed by myself and my brother. And three or four of our guys that work here have been working on this building relentlessly for 2 years. All the steel in the building was fabricated in our own factory. The glass was put up by our workers. And one of the reasons we had to do this is just because of the economic situation and the availability of funds to build new buildings. So when you build a $7 million building and you only get $4 million, you've got to be innovative. And by the way, we came in within 5% of the budget. So